We are all doing this together now. This is for us.
The moment I knew it offended you, I apologized. But now that thing.
The moment was later when I came into the room and I said, yo, that shit, it was fucked up. And then you realize, if I didn't say nothing, you would have thought, oh, this thing, how was that supposed to be naughty now? How was that sexy? Telling me no.
I wasn't being sexy, I was being naughty.
Anyway, that shit was rude. And then when you brought the pen, you threw it, you flung it. What's how? If I owe you something, I'm gonna hit you back. You flung it, I threw it away. See what's happening now? As well as that point.